I sit here as someone who has helped create a perpetual fund that any grandchild, any granddaughter of mine will be able